Good morning, Standard 8 student, Turbosma Academy, Macrosi guys. Today I am going to start the new chapter, that is chapter 21 in Maths. The name of the chapter is Surface Area, Volume and Capacity. So two figures are there. If you can understand the figure and how the formula is derived from the figure, easily you can solve 1 to 1% of the exercise. First of all, cuboid. See this one cuboid. You can take the example of a room. So in cuboid, how many faces are there altogether? So altogether, there are 6 faces. Is it? So 6 faces together combined to form a cuboid. Then you have to find the total surface area of cuboid. This is cuboid. Say this is length, this is breadth, this is height. So bottom and top. What is the shape of the bottom? Shape of the bottom is a rectangle. What is the area of the rectangle? Length into breadth. So there are two faces like that. So length into breadth plus length into breadth. So it becomes twice length into breadth. Plus this side and this side. Again two faces. If we keep this face on the floor, then it is also rectangle. So here height, which is equal to the length, but we will not write length, we will write height. So what is the area of this rectangular shape? Breadth into height. So like that there are two faces, breadth into height and breadth into height. So it becomes twice breadth into height. Similarly, front width. Front width, this is height. So front width, this is length, this is height. This is also in the rectangular shape. So, what is the area? Length into height. Like that, there are two faces. Length into height. So, it becomes twice L into H. We can take the two common. Then, we write the formula BH plus LH. It centimeter square or meter square. It. So, this is the formula of total surface area of cuboid. Now, when you have to find lateral or curve surface area. So lateral or curve means leaving the bottom and top face. So when we leave the bottom and top face, then how many faces will be left? 4. Front one and side one. So leaving the bottom and top face, we have to minus this portion. So what will be left? Twice BH plus twice LH is left. So take 2 common, H common, B plus L. Centimeter square or meter square. This formula also use area of the 4 boss. So 4 boss also means not including the bottom and top. So area of 4 boss or we can use like area of 4 boss. Hey, this is a problem. Now to find the volume. How to find the volume? Volume is equal to length into breadth into height. Unit is centimeter cube or meter cube. What is given in the question? If centimeter given, the centimeter cube, meter given, then meter cube. One more figure here. Breadth given 10 cm and height given 8 cm. We have to find the total surface area of cube. Volume and total surface area. So total surface area of cuboid is equal to twice length, breadth plus breadth, height plus length, height. This is the formula. Since centimeter given, so unit will be centimeter square. So twice length is 15 into breadth is 10 plus breadth is 10, height is 8 plus length is 15 into height is 8 centimeters. So this becomes twice 150 plus 80 plus 120 centimeters. What is at this value? This is 250 centimeter square. That is equal to 700 centimeter square. This is answer. When you have to find the volume, so volume is equal to length into breadth into height centimeter. Length is 15, breadth is 10, height is 8. 100 centimeter, 1200 centimeter. This is answer. So like that, you have to solve some questions. Thank you.